YouTube, it's your boy TC back with another video. So I took a weekend off, had to do a few bits and bobs, but now normal service has been resumed. So today, reports are actually coming out suggesting that Chelsea are actually in the chase for Oxlade-Chamberlain. I have made previous videos on Oxlade-Chamberlain and the rumoured clubs that wanted him. Liverpool were supposedly in the lead to actually sign him. He's also in a similar situation as Alexis Sanchez and Mesut Ozil. So I basically want to see him sign a new contract. He was one of our best performing players last season, and I'd really, really be disappointed if Arsenal do let him go. He's young, he's English, and he can play a number of positions through the middle, on either side, left or right, up top, or as a wing back. So the report I am currently going by states that Premier League champions Chelsea have this evening joined the growing list of suitors in the race for Arsenal star Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Chamberlain has long been linked with a move away from the Emirates, with the English international reportedly becoming increasingly frustrated with the club's lack of urgency to renew his contract set to expire next summer. So what are his potential destinations? The technically gifted midfielder, who can play either on the wing or through the middle, has been on the wishlist for Liverpool's boss Jurgen Klopp for some time now, with the German a keen admirer of the directness and the versatility of Chamberlain. Pep Guardiola's Manchester City have also been linked with a move for the 23-year-old, though this evening has marked the entrance of a new and unexpected suitor in the chase for the Arsenal man in the form of Chelsea. According to reports, Chelsea have entered the fray with regards to Chamberlain, with Antonio Conte having identified the former Southampton star as an ideal addition to add some depth to his wing-back departments. So he would definitely fit the way Antonio Conte was playing last season. He will tick all the boxes that Antonio Conte would want him to tick as a player. The report further states, it remains to be seen whether Oxlade-Chamberlain will be interested in a move to such a direct rival of Arsenal, though the promise of Champions League football and a hefty wage increase could twist the arm of the pacey wide men. So, as I said earlier on in the video, I wouldn't want to see Oxlade-Chamberlain leave, purely because he has a lot more to give in my opinion. I'd highly urge Wenger and his staff, whoever is involved in actually securing his contract, to secure this contract, because for me, he's a key and pivotal player moving forward with Arsenal. So what do you guys think? Do you think Chamberlain should go or shall he stay? Please leave your comments below. I really do appreciate all the support I'm currently receiving with all my videos. And please hit the like button on this video, and I will try and reply to all the comments that are posted in the videos. Thanks for watching. I'm Gonna Talk TV. It's your boy TC, and I'm out.